what? We gonna take over that? That's what I'm talking about.
My little niece and my nephew over here, Mimi and John. Tonight we ride for Rice and Alex Nesto. Tonight we ride for Walter Scott and Mario Woods. Tonight we ride for Sandy Gray. Freddie Gray and Eric. Shout out my brother Michael Marshall. Check it, just hands up, don't shoot. We take it to court, the jury says no proof. We're waiting for the verdict, it's like we already heard it. So tonight we ride for all of those that got murdered amongst us. D-Boys, P's, and the Hustlers just coming together to seek justice with sisters and brothers. No longer here, no proper burial. So we take it upon ourselves for ritual ceremonial dances for the ancestors. Staging the gravesite, dealing with the family, but knowing that it takes time. Building harmony within the solidarity, apply code of ethics and more with transparency. We want a revolution and moments turn to movement, supported by the OGs but led by the students. It's a must, we gon' put aside our differences, so when the time comes we uprise and finish this now. How y'all feeling out there, San Francisco?
That's right. Tonight we ride. The meaning of ride. It's not necessarily what y'all might think, you know what I'm talking about, but ride is all about organizing and coming together and showing a little bit of sacrifice. We need that to hit. Let me hear y'all voices. Come on. Say Mario Woods.
Mario Woods.
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 Say Jessica Nelson.
Jessica Nelson.
Say Jessica Nelson.
Jessica Nelson.
Come on. Say Jessica Nelson.
Jessica Nelson.
Say Jessica Nelson.
Jessica Nelson.
Say Alex Nieto.
Alex Nieto.
Say Alex Nieto.
Alex Nieto.
Say Alex Nieto.
Alex Nieto.
That's right, that's right. And listen one more. Say fuck Ed Lee.
Fuck Ed Lee.
Say fuck Ed Lee.
Fuck Ed Lee.
Say fuck Ed Lee.
Fuck Ed Lee.
That's what I'm talking about. San Francisco. How y'all feeling? Y'all good?